Food meant more than just a way to keep your stomach full. It was a way to keep families together. I love to do food that's inspired by other parts of the world. The grill, the asado, the open fire cooking is built into their culture. Everybody is a part of it.
Culinary Journeys, Saturday on CNN.